It is August 30th, 2019, and things are swelling today.